he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
Another angle on it here. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0.
And the defender's come in well here. Timed his...
Could be a yellow card here for that foul. A different angle on the goal here.
Well, I'm not sure about the keeper because he's an awful long way out the score. And the fact he's placed it into the left side must ask questions.
Here's Taylor. Slipped his man with no problem at all. Defender really not challenged by the cross in the end.
Well, the winger,
shots on here. Just as well someone got in the way of that.
Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Tackled well, Lopez. Going for power from long range, and what a shot, what a goal!
Well, it was an open goal, but he's still got so much to do. Not easy to keep it on target from that distance.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Now it's 2-0. George. Lopez. Wolves in possession.
Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
And he passes back to the keeper.
Long range effort, and a fine effort too.
Allen. Lopez.
Here's Taylor.
Opportunity to cross it now. Those defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done.
Can we have another look at the goal, yes?
However the game changes, it's always placed for headed clearances like that.
And he takes the shot. Tries the volley.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Yeah, he's gone over the bar, but not by too much. Not like he was going to keep it down there for the time, actually.
It's Bailey. It's Wardle.
Off he goes. We know goalkeepers are mad, and this is a